I don't care. I'm the customer. I don't care.
I don't care.
I'm going to put everything back together. I don't care if put everything back together to get off my property. Or I can drag you off my property, too. And don't think just because I'm a woman I can't do it. Because a woman brought you into this world, unfortunately.
But all we do is come out here and try to...
Well, you try to help. That's fine. But no. But when somebody puts words in my mouth, I don't play that game. You come to help. You come to help. You don't come to put words in your mouth. And you shut your mouth right there, too, or I can get the police and get you off my property.
Go ahead and put your lug nuts back on.
Get the hell off.
You want me to play back together?
No, I want you to get the hell off. Get the hell off. Or I could drag you off if you want that, because this is my property. And in the state of Georgia, there's a lot you can do when you want somebody off your property.
Sir, do you want me to put this tire back on?
Put it on and get the
There ain't no way to scream.
I will say the hardest. You in my world, when you cross that threshold, you in my world, buddy.
Now you're in mine, you mean-spirited witch. This man should have never been talked to this way. There's more. Here it is.
Let me go get my sockets that way I can actually put it back on. That doesn't hurt.
Put it back on and get off. Let somebody else know what they're doing. They don't sound like they know what they're doing. They're coming up with something else.
Your key is wrong. The locking key that you have is wrong. Talk to
this goes for this, you fool.
No, it don't.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, it does.
There's a lock on your nut lug nut.
This is the one that fits it, fool.
Just tighten them up.
Tighten it up and get the f*** out. Still making yourself look more stupid, and I have to belittle you more.
Belittle.
Keep talking, buddy. Keep talking. Not kidding your mother that pushed you into this world.
Hey, sorry, but I don't have one.
Well, I don't have one either. I don't have one either. So you shut the f*** up. But you remember what pushed you into this world, woman. But you show some damn respect. You ain't got much to you with that. No matter if you got a mother or not, you ain't got no respect, on you. That don't say much.
Let's put up the picture full mass. We got a picture of this Karen, okay? One of the few that was actually at the very last second of that video. So we took a screenshot, okay? Now, you never know how words impact somebody. I'm exposing this Karen because I want the brother to know, and yes, I call him a brother intentionally. Those who hold my values are my brothers and sisters. I want him to know that everything that woman said about you is completely untrue. We appreciate the work you continue to do for folks. You are simply trying to do a job. You never should have been spoken to that way. There are better people in this world than some of your customers. All right, share your thoughts here.
I want to check on him. Okay, my thoughts are with him too. And yes, he's my brother too. I want to check on him because I want to know what is in him that he was able to show such class, restraint, as she cussed him out, told him to get on several times, and he ignored all of her ignorance, all of her bluster, and focused on the task at hand. Trash. That's how she's behaved. And I have to tell you, I was stunned and really, you know, taken aback when she said, Georgia. I'm in Georgia. Okay, we're in Georgia. I wish somebody could slip an air tag in her pocket or something to warn me when she's coming. She is dangerous. And that young man must have PTSD.
So sad.